at 6 Ace Hunt. In this video, I'm going to show you how to spawn and shoot down Orzen Milos. Or Milos, I'm not sure how to pronounce it. Call sign Kentaver. He flies an SU-47 Bearcoot and can be found in Mission 4, Bartolomeo Fortress. As with all aces, difficulty must be set to expert or harder. As for the spawning conditions, Kentaver spawns in at the mission update when the two Striggan team aircraft spawn in.
The final remnant of Estovakian forces on this island is concentrated on Mount.
Talisman, which plane should I? How about my weapon? Are we ready
Such
to fly with these planes?
Equip yourself to complete the two operations. The ones I normally use are Op 3, then Op 2. So, Op Charlie to get the ESM benefits, and then Bravo because Quax is easier and faster to complete, in my opinion, than Alpha.
Garuda team, I need you to provide backup for each battalion. Begin operation. Operation ID device when the battle gets too heavy. Your radar display can be toggled for each operation. Garuda team, give Snake Pit some cover. Make for the first checkpoint at a steady pace.
After you clear the ESM, it should be relatively easy to clear the rest of the mission.
Warlock Battalion is approaching the first checkpoint now.
Operation.
Missile struck target. Struck target.
Careful now. The enemy has you on radar.
Charlie is done.
elements have been shut down throughout mission airspace. Well done, Garuda team.
Alpha has the least amount of targets.
Talisman, don't be afraid to request allied support.
But
Warlock Battalion is
also
a
pro tip.
At a steady pace.
Make sure you actually have a lock before you use CDADMM. Two operations are complete.
The mission is going as planned.
Mission update happens.
All planes, move on to the enemy fortress. Ground unit, continue engagement.
Roger. Talisman.
There's Kentvar.
Two unknown enemy fighters have been detected. Two enemy fighters approaching.
Now, all we have to do is complete the mission. Wait for the post-mission briefing, make sure we got Kentvar.
We have successfully retaken Bartolomeo Fort.
As you can see, we have him in the targets destroyed, which means Kent Var's assault record is now unlocked, and his color is available for purchase in the hangar.